shape, or become an old man filled with goodness.